can see from the report I've already given you that we ourselves sought Lima's out in England and used him to defect and finally brought him to our republic. Nothing could more clearly demonstrate the impartiality of Lima's than this, that he still refuses, for reasons I will explain, to believe that Mundt is a British agent. It is therefore grotesque to suggest that Lima's is a plant. The initiative was ours, and the fragmentary but vital evidence of Lima's provides only the final proof in a long chain of indications reaching back over many years. You will see on page 7 that in 1959, Mundt was posted to London ostensibly as a member of the East German Steel Mission. Actually, he was engaged in intelligence duties. In the course of this, he killed a man. By doing so, he exposed himself to countermeasures by the British secret police. Since he had no diplomatic immunity, for NATO Britain does not recognize our sovereignty, Mundt went into hiding. Ports were watched, his photograph and description were distributed throughout the British Isles. Yet after 2 days in hiding, Mundt takes a taxi to London Airport and flies to Berlin. Brilliant, you will see, and so it was, with the whole of Britain's police force alerted. Her roads, railways, ship and air routes under constant surveillance. Mundt, in British eyes, a dangerous political murderer, takes a plane from London Airport and flies to Berlin. Brilliant indeed. Or perhaps you may feel, comrades, with the advantage of hindsight, that Mundt's escape from Britain was a little too brilliant, a little too easy, that without the connivance of the British authorities, it never could have been possible at all. The truth is this. Mundt was taken prisoner by the British and released on condition that he become their paid agent. It is beyond all doubt that he was paid through the medium of the banking operation called Rolling Stone, whose procedure we see fully described in Annex A to the report. Lima's played an unwitting part in this operation. Bring the witness forward, please. What is your name?
Alec Lima's, assistant librarian.
You were formerly employed by the British Secret Service, were you not?
Yes.
Is it your opinion that they could have recruited Mundt as their agent?
No, it was not.
How can I be so sure?
I've told you a dozen times. I'm not a performing seal. I was head of the Berlin section for 9 years. If Mundt had been our agent, I'd have known about it. I'd have run him, don't you see? Not to know would be an administrative impossibility.
Quite. In 1960, you had, in your capacity as Ferenc Station, had approached and recruited